Well, this is a real nice gift.
They didn't have a place for me, so they're gonna hook me up in Dr. Sabies for one night. So I get to stay in the King's home. Hopefully, his spirit will visit this bad boy. Woof! Alright, smells good.
This is gonna be
fun. Oh, this is my room? Look at that. Oh man, it's falling apart. What happened here? Water damage? Does it have Wi-Fi?
Yes, we're gonna ask. No,
yeah, please.
Okay, I'll be back.
That I need, for sure. Cool. Okay. We'll need a television. So I'm here in Dr. Sabies. I don't know if Dr. Sabie lived here in this particular room. It looks like he did. I want to kind of give you a sort of a tour of the place. This is his view. This is a sauna right over there. Look at that. I'm going to go there in a couple minutes, actually. And this is the rest of his place. Got the whole cornflake thing happening. All right. I guess they're remodeling. So at least I have a place to stay while I'm here. And then I go into another room. I don't know how far I can go in and go out of it. But, you are definitely seeing okay, look at this. This is the bathroom. This is... Oh, he has his own private... this is thermal waters. I have my own private pool here. I can bathe. How does that work? Taiwan. Ah, it's a baby. This is a baby's place. But she no longer lives here. So I guess at one particular point, she was living here. All right. Okay. So, is this where I... Is this thermal waters here? Or no?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so I can take a...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? A thermal.
Mm-hmm.
No, thermal.
No. Thermal?
Thermal waters?
No.
Like the pool or just regular water?
No, regular.
Okay. Mm-hmm. But is it thermal? Thermal. Mm-hmm. Oh, it is. Ah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Thermal.
All right. Very cool. And then like the sauna is over there? Sauna?
Awesome.
Like the sauna right here. So sauna, pool,
mm-hmm.
And I'm good. Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi.
Do you know the number for this place?
Casa. No.
Villa.
Yeah.
Okay, you get it. Okay, cool. Looks like I have the royal suite for today. That's cool. I'm into it. Anyway, signing off. Hopefully I'll be able to give you guys a tour next time or tomorrow when I'm dealing with somebody who knows a little bit more about this place.